there were a number of questions which were not relevant to the administration of government. There were words which fall outside of what's acceptable in the parliamentary system, and there was behavior which was also outside of the parliamentary traditions. I'm hoping I will have more to say about this in the coming days, but I hope that members will conduct themselves in a manner that is befitting of our constituents who have sent us here to represent them.